Under tight security, a display of pomp and pageantry as Hong Kong officials celebrated the 24th anniversary of its return to Chinese rule. In a nod to Beijing's growing power over the city, the flag-raising ceremony was carried out in Mandarin rather than the more widely spoken Cantonese. The anniversary coinciding with the centenary of Chinese Communist Party rule. Speaking in Beijing during the state festivities, Chinese President Xi Jinping paid lip service to the One Country, Two Systems principle that governs Hong Kong. However, in reality, Beijing has tightened its grip on the city, using the controversial security law that was enacted 1 year ago. Under the law, anything deemed as subversion, secession, terrorism, and collusion with foreign forces are all punishable with up to life in prison. Large-scale protests have been banned, and a number of pro-democracy activists and journalists have been arrested, including staff from the now-defunct pro-democracy newspaper Apple Daily. As thousands of officers fanned out across the city, police closed off access to Victoria Park to prevent demonstrations. Citing COVID restrictions, officials denied permission for a rally to be held. Still, some diehard activists held a march to protest Beijing's policies. Critics say Beijing is using the security law to crush dissent in the city.